This is Martin Zender. Welcome to the Crack of Dawn Report. I am thankful this morning for the little things in life that constantly work, the beauty in the world, the little details that prove there's a God in the world. Do you know how many years I've taken it for granted that I can put a coffee mug down on the table and it stays there? You know what a hassle it would be if stuff that we put down just went flying off randomly into space? Whoa! I haven't even begun to speak to you about the sport, the combination knife, spoon, and fork. It's a miracle. How do they make these little serrated edges? Did you ever wonder about that? If not, why not? These are chopsticks. You know how much trouble it would be for me to go out and chop down a tree and to carve little sticks, tapering sticks no less, and then to have some sparkly red marker to indelibly print these amazing Japanese characters? I've even learned to pick up my spork with my chopsticks. Can you do that? This wall right here is keeping the wind from me. This incredible, gigantic sheath of plaster. I have four of them. Wow. Wish I had time to talk to you about this bow. Are you kidding me? What did it take to make all these amazing little things? And if that weren't enough, somebody had the presence of mind and the thoughtfulness to put a little patch on the back that's a sticky thing. And when you pull the paper off, it sticks to your present. Oh my God. Remember that old commercial when the M&M guys took that shower that gave them the colorful candy coating? Can you imagine being in a shower like that? All that red and green and blue. You know how happy you'd be? Back in the day, people used to have to build fires. You're not gonna believe what I got. I got these little fire rings. You call them burners. All I gotta do, turn this knob. This heats up. This pepper grinder is a masterpiece of design. Who made pepper into balls so that when you twist this amazing contraption, pepper comes out ground upon your food, such as organic romaine lettuce that is pre-washed with the nutritional facts printed on it? Are you kidding me? What are they gonna do next? Put a bow on it? Is something wrong with me? God, I am so thankful for these little tiny details that I have overlooked most of my life. Such an oddball. God, I can go one of two ways. I can either appreciate more of these amazing, amazing gifts, or I can strive to be like the Joneses, get bigger and better, to not be satisfied, to strive with the rest of the world. God, have I missed my calling? I need to find my destiny. I need to find my coat.